welcome one and all to the debut episode of That One Place, where we showcase the amazing faces, places, and events that make up this fantastic town known as Jacksonville, Illinois. On every episode of That One Place, we'll search for the best of the best that Jacksonville has to offer. You tell us the hot spots, we'll be sure to check them out. My name's Ryan Turke, and I'll be your tour guide through the city of Jacksonville. It's no secret I'm a huge fan of sports. In fact, they pretty much dominate my life. I'm the sports director of a Jacksonville fitness center. I broadcast high school sports for a local radio station. I'm always making trips to my favorite stadiums and arenas, and I've probably even shared the softball field with you. But what you might not know is my love of movies. So for my debut episode, I'll be visiting that one place that's given me countless laughs, thrills, chills, and memories, the Illinois Theater. Full disclosure, I am a massive TV and movie fan. Like, not a normal fan, massive film buff. Like, really big. Okay, maybe I'd say I'm obsessed with movies. You get the picture. Movies have played such a big role in my life, I even asked my wife to marry me right here in the Illinois Theater. Update, things are going great. I credit the Illinois Theater for jumpstarting my passion for film. One of my earliest memories is waiting in line right around here for tickets to The Lion King in 1994. The Illinois Theater is that one place that's always been a second home to me. I've seen nearly every box office hit and Oscar contender since the mid-90s in this building. But the roots of the Illinois Theater date way back before my time. It was originally built in 1892 as an opera house, and in the 1920s, it transitioned with the evolving times into a movie theater. In 1938, Loretta Young tore down the dated building and replaced it with a state-of-the-art theater, which remains a focal point of the downtown square today. But what makes the Illinois Theater that one place you should visit today? Three words: private theater rental. That's right. Illinois Theater manager Austin McDowell credits the Jacksonville community for giving the owners this great idea of renting out each individual theater for small groups.
The owners just had a really good idea, you know, a unique idea for families and things to people to come in to, you know, watch a movie. It's just $100 for the whole deal, and up to 50 people can come in and all that. You get the theater themselves, and it's just a fun time for everybody.
Austin says business has been booming since the Illinois Theater started offering the private theater rental deal near the end of 2020, which features free popcorn and soda.
Well, it's really cool to see a lot everyone so happy coming in and everything. It's definitely a good feeling, you know, seeing people happy through times like this and just getting to be able to do something, you know.
I've decided to do some detective work of my own to find out what the real people of Jacksonville are saying about their Illinois Theater experiences. Super cool local mom Courtney Bonjean rented the theater out for a birthday party and was absolutely thrilled with the outcome.
Well, I think it's just really great that the kids have an opportunity to have a theater all to themselves and get to enjoy a movie, you know, in this incredibly big space with their friends.
But what about the youths of Jacksonville? Does the Illinois Theater beat a night of playing Fortnite, scrolling through Instagram, and creating TikToks I don't really understand? So the parents love the theater. The kids can't get enough of it. Guess that means there's only one person left to give their seal of approval. Me. So Austin invited me to come back the next day for an exclusive Illinois Theater experience of my own. He hooked me up with the works. Everything that Illinois Theater has to offer. The candy. The soda. The delicious popcorn. And my own private theater to watch any movie I wanted. So I watched a little of everything. A comedy. Some action. A thriller, and even a horror movie. As for this film critic, I'm giving it 5 stars. If I haven't sold you on the Illinois Theater experience yet, here's my final pitch. The Illinois Theater has gone above and beyond to provide a fun-filled, affordable, and most importantly, safe environment for the community. Since this promotion started, I've seen 3 films, and I can't wait to see my 4th. In a year that's been beyond strange, it felt good having a little normalcy back in my life. This is a great business, run by amazing people, doing some incredible things right now. So what are you waiting for? Go online to bestmoviedeal.com to book a time and date for one of the 4 screens available every day of the week. Bring your own movie, or you can check out some of the new releases being offered over the next month, which include The Croods, A New Age, Tom and Jerry, Disney's Raya, The Last Dragon, and Godzilla vs. King Kong. I will not be missing that. As a special bonus, anyone who shares, likes, and comments on this video will be entered into a drawing for free Illinois Theater movie passes so you can experience the movies for yourself. What an awesome giveaway. Thanks, Jacksonville Area Convention and Visitors Bureau. So from this point on, each episode will be based 100% off community input. So be sure to follow all That One Place updates on the Jacksonville Area Convention and Visitors Bureau Facebook page, and you could see your favorite business featured next. Hopefully we get renewed for a second episode, so until then, I'll see you again at That One Place.